One of college football's greatest rivalries, Army versus Navy. It's coming up this weekend. Let's take a look at this year's preview of the matchup presented by USAA. The college football regular season wraps up with one of the purest matchups in all of sports. There's nothing quite like Army versus Navy, a 126-year tradition rooted in pride, passion, and service to our country. It means everything to the brave men and women cheering in the stands, serving this country around the world. The cadets and the midshipmen enter the 118th edition of the rivalry with inter-service bragging rights on the line. Navy leads the overall series dating all the way back to 1890, but Army snapped Navy's 14-game winning streak in the series last year and looks to close the gap in the overall series while starting a streak of its own this year at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia. With both teams carrying a winning record into the game for just the fourth time since 1963, the 2017 Army-Navy game is sure to be as competitive as ever. Don't miss the latest chapter in this historic rivalry on Saturday.